Volcanoes usually occur at plate boundaries, where the continents collide. When they hit, they release unimaginable energy, punching up molten rock from deep inside the Earth. The Pacific Ring of Fire marks a whole series of these plate edges. It's got half the world's active volcanoes. Hawaii is more than 2,000 miles from the nearest collision zone. Beneath the ocean floor is a mysterious area of super hot liquid rock. Hot enough to melt a hole through the Pacific plate, punching up fresh lava. It's called a hotspot. The ocean floor is creeping gradually northwest at 3 inches a year, but the hotspot under it doesn't move. A volcanic island builds up, but as it moves away from the hotspot, it is cut off from the source of lava and dies. Over the hotspot, a new volcano forms. But if the big island is growing, then what's happening to the island of Oahu? Oahu should be shield-shaped, circular, but it's not. It's long and thin. There's a chunk of it missing. All that's left are 1,000-foot-high cliffs.
Because you can obviously tell that this isn't a shield volcano anymore, that there's something definitely missing from this spot.
As the water turns the rock to soil, the cracks burrow even deeper. A fatal weak spot develops, until one day, it all just lets go. This cliff is a crack, 1,000 feet deep. Based on the shape of Oahu and the height of the cliffs, Lloyd estimates the land used to extend out from here for another 20 miles.
All this used to be solid rock. And all that rock disappeared to the ocean below.
Two million years ago, the island fell apart. 300 square miles, 20 trillion tons of rock dumped in the Pacific Ocean. That's why Oahu has an unusual shape. The rock slide really has taken a bite out of the island.